Yeah, it took us about a quarter and a half to figure out what we needed to do to get in the inside a little bit, make some more open shots. But after we got it figured out, we got a lot of more easy shots, and we haven't seen too many zones this year. We spread it out a lot, so we were able to get it inside and get a lot more easy shots than we were in the first quarter and a half.